धीरे धीरे, कोई जल्दी नहीं भाई, लेफ्ट में खाई है। हाँ यार शिट यार, ऊपर से स्लाइड हो रहा है हल्का हल्का। स्लोली 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 स्लोली, अच्छा इतने मोटे मोटे पत्थर हैं, इतने ज्यादा मोटे पत्थर हैं कि डर लग रहा है कि साला लेफ्ट मेरा टिप ओवर हो जाए बाइक। भाई ऑफ रोड ना खत्म होता आज, आज तो ऑफ रोड ही ऑफ रोड चले जा रहा है। खड़े हो जाओ यार, हाई ऑल्टीट्यूड पासिस करी जा रही हैं। अभी तो सबसे हाईएस्ट ऑल्टीट्यूड वाली पास भी करनी है हमने इस रूट पे जो है। अभिनव क्रूजिंग ऑन हिज एक्सपल्स, द बिग बोर्ड एक्सपल्स, हैविंग सम फन। The more I ride my machine, the Blanca, the Tiger 800, the more I fall in love with it. I never thought I would end up loving this machine so much. It's so much more capable than what I do with it. It never falls short of expectations. Riding this to different parts of the country has been a breeze so far. And the exhaust note, I just love it, man. I just love it. I never thought I was somebody who would judge a bike on the exhaust note, but when you get a package like the Tiger 800 which offers you everything you need plus an awesome exhaust note, it doesn't hurt at all. So I hope the GoPro survives the mud bath that it got today. The shades of brown looking beautiful, and experiencing this, all this scenery all around, the 360 degree panoramic view in front of you on two wheels is a mesmerizing experience, unparalleled. Just love this. So guys, we have started the 21 Ghata loops and we are going up. This ascent is pretty steep, unending loops. The 21 loops never seem to just end on this route. I just took the first loop. We're almost at the top of the Ghata loops and it's a mix of off-road and on-road. We were kind of contemplating on whether to take these shortcuts or not, but that seemed a little steep for our comfort. Abhinav just took that shortcut. I for once do not want to take that on the Tiger. We just want to play it safe. I hope he has made it. Yeah, he has. हाँ मैंने देखा, सही आई, बढ़िया, आ जा ऊपर। So there is Abhinav. He's, I think the expulse struggled on the last bend when he took that off-road detour. So he's trying to get his expulse started. Maybe some lack of oxygen is playing the part. थोड़ा सा तो चलेगी, पुश करूँगा तो आ जा, चल जल्दी आ।
पता नहीं क्या हो रहा है, पावर ही नहीं बना रही, पावर नहीं बना रही।
मैं खुद फंस गया था शॉर्टकट मारने के। चलो
वेट वेट, रहमत कर रहमत कर, बनने दे, वेट दो मिनट, हल्का सा देख, क्लच को यूज करके ज्यादा करियो ना। चलो चलो चलो, हाय बिग बोर एक्सपल्स। चल भाई आराम से। So somehow the expulse started, and it is facing some major issues because of the altitude, or maybe just because of the dust that has gone inside it. I'm trying to get some torque out of it. Abhinav has switched to the Tiger, hopefully, and I told him to come on the Tiger if I manage to start this bike. So let's see how far this goes. Hopefully we get a descent sometime soon and we are able to get this thing going. The expulse has performed well so far, no issues, but right now it's not doing what it is meant to do. Let's see how far it goes. Oh man, another ascent. So we are on the first gear and let's see if this does it. So far so good. Yes. So this thing is struggling for oxygen, and I wanted to actually review this bike and share with you my opinion about the expulse, the big bore expulse that Abhinav has modified a lot, but I don't think this is the right time to do it. But for sure this is struggling at 15,000-16,000 feet. The throttle is completely open and all I am getting on the fourth gear is 40 km/h. This is not what the expulse should do. It should at least clock 60 easily, and I'm trying to keep it in low gears. One more pass left where we'll have to kind of do a lot of ascent. I swapped bikes with Abhinav, saying that I am 12 kgs lighter at 78 and he's at 90, so maybe that 12 kg difference will help in getting the bike, giving the bike that push that it needs. Already there is a lot of stuff loaded on all the motorcycles, but guys, fingers crossed, adventurous Ladakh ride, huh? Lot of fun. Third gear is a gear where this bike is mustering up whatever torque it can produce right now. Go. Go to off road. Nikal. I just don't want to burn the clutch plates here, because I really have to use the clutch plates here to get this going. Theek chal raha hai sab? ठीक है, ग्लव्स तूने बांध दिए, ठीक है मैं ही चलाता हूँ ऐसे थोड़ी देर, ठीक है। अरे फक यार, ये ऑन कैसे होती है यार, ऐसे अजीब सी। दिस इज व्हाट यू कॉल एज something that is struggling for oxygen. Oh, and we have managed to reach the top here. Nakila, this ain't kiddish altitude, this is some serious altitude. Not stopping just because the expulse may cause some trouble. I'm planning to just take it down this valley. Since we are on the descent, let's have some fun on the expulse. The suspension is absolutely fine, so why not do some saddling and enjoy the lighter bike for some time. The suspension is something that you can really play with on these bad roads, and most of all you get that carefree mindset of bashing this bike, knowing that nothing is going to cost you $1 million even if it gets damaged. So finally we are at the base of the valley. There is the orthodox route of going all the way through the zigzags, but I would want to go from that route. I want to take this route, this one, see, direct up to normal se. I may try karta hu, but keep an eye on me, theek hai, दिल यार ये करने का, आई एम रेडी टू टेक अ फॉल भाड़ में जा. यार दिस इज टू अपराइट ऑफ अ स्टैंड.
वो स्टैंड के पहले नीचे से लॉक मार के बहुत दिक्कत दे रही है ना
भाई. थर्ड से ऊपर मत लेके जाइयो, बंद होने के चांसेस हैं. एंड फर्स्ट गियर पे उठा रहा हूँ मैं तो. यू हैव टू प्ले विद द क्लच. एयर फिल्टर भी तो चोक हो सकता है, हम कितनी मिट्टी से गए हैं. कुड बी बोथ बोथ द रीजंस. एयर फिल्टर चोक हो सकता है और साथ में ये भी हो सकता है हमारा कि ऑक्सीजन की कमी है. एंड आई डोंट नो मैन और क्या हो सकता है, और यही दो रीजंस होते हैं यहाँ पे. आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू डू दिस फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड आई विल इंशा अल्लाह this will happen today. Oh man, the after the expulse the tiger throttle seems like I am revving it on a butter platter. This feels so smooth. You see that the path, the trail that is going straight up. It's not the conventional route. I did it on the Isuzu 3 months back. So why not try it on the Tiger, man? I will have to be careful of not going on the second gear. This is a game that has to be played on the first gear. Chadh jao upar. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Go baby, go. Saddle your way up. Oh, this is going up as expected. So now I think the most tricky part was the start, where there were a couple of trails here and there, some movement, but let's do this. Ho ho, fun. Yeah, woo! Using the throttle to maneuver it, everything. Wow, this is crazy stuff. Wow. I need to take the right one. Left one has some sand. Make that decision now. Keep your weight forward as you're going up. Go, baby, go. Go. Don't stop. Throttle. Take the left one now. Right one has gravel. Yes. Ooh, yo, almost there. And. Oh, yeah. Hold on if you hear me. We came from there through this route. This was awesome fun. And there you see, that is Abhinav. I think the bike is performing fine. He managed to come up after those steep curves. Damn, I forgot the name of this pass. This is La Chungla. I confused it with Namikla. I am actually totally confused. Namikla, Nakila, La Chungla. One of them is on the Srinagar Leh Highway. And one of them we just crossed some time back. This was La Chungla. And now we will just descend into the Pang Valley. Oh, sand area, sand. Now it's fine. Sand is always the worst enemy, at least for me. Very tricky to maintain traction. It requires some advanced riding skills. I'm not a pro rider, as I say. Doing Ladakh maybe twice every year, doing some off-road trails here and there doesn't make you qualified enough to do this with that much confidence, but I have some muscle memory left from each and every trip. Welcome to Afghanistan. Dangerous जगह है इस समय, बट ये सीनरी ना इंडिया वाली लग नहीं रही. इतनी रगेड पहाड़, और जो कलर है ना ऊपर पहाड़ों का धूप में, ऐसा लग रहा है जफ्फी दे दूं पहाड़ों को, या पहाड़ी मुझे जफ्फी देंगे, वो इतने बड़े हैं। बट भावनाओं को समझ रहे हो ना आप, क्या दिल कर रहा है इतनी सुंदरता देख के ना यार। वी आर 8 kilometers अवे फ्रॉम पांग एंड व्हाट अ व्यू ऑल अराउंड गाइस, व्हाट अ व्यू। पांग वैली यू ब्यूटी।
हे गाइस, सो वी आर एट पांग एट 15,500 feet। द ऑल्टीट्यूड इज difficult to deal with, some breathlessness to all the folks who are riding. This is a pretty small village, starts from there as far as you can see, ends there just before that bridge. So maybe like 100-110 people would be living here. No accommodation available here, just stopped over for some snacks in the evening. Time right now is 4:30 p.m. to Leh, it will take 3 more hours. We just completed a brutal sandy patch after Sarchu and the Ghata loops. So this is the condition of our riding pant and the boots. You see, they are covered in a layer of sand, and at some areas the sand was this deep till my mid shin. Tushar's Expulse had a fall, but we bought it out from the sand. It was almost half inside the sand. So experiences on the ride, awesome memories being created here. That is the condition of the bikes, totally covered in sand, the lower parts, that is the Expulse. Then there is the Himalayan, which is doing pretty well. This is the 850 GS, see a lot of sand, look at the condition of the light, man. This is too much, powder coated with sand, and this one as well. Let me also show you the condition of the riding jacket after the dust bath that we received today. See this riding jacket, the zips seem to be sealed forever now. I think I'll have to apply some WD-40 to get the normal motion back. That's the state of the new helmet. I just bought it day before the Ladakh ride. Lot of dust. ये ब्रेड जैम खा रहे हैं हम, देखो ये देखो ब्रेड जैम खा रहे हैं हम, इसमें लप लप मैंगो जैम भरा है। अब तू बेटे ये बता कि तूने करना क्या है एक्सपल्स का अपनी। बस वो खत्म हो गई। देख, एक्सपल्स को तो ठीक कराने जाता है स्पीड मंक्स गुड़गांव में, ठीक है, यहाँ पे तेरे को मिलना नहीं। अब तू क्या करेगा,
नहीं कराना क्या है उसमें, यही है इसका जो भी है।
मेरे को लग रहा है कल तू उसका एयर फिल्टर सब खुलवा और अपना और क्या खराब हुआ है तेरा,
छोड़ दे एयर फिल्टर, एक चीज
ऑक्सीजन सिलेंडर लगवा ले एक्सपल्स में जो कभी हो रही है
फोर साइज रिड्यूस कर
यार, ऐसा है
एक्सपल्स से बड़ा पैसा है
सिर्फ एयर फिल्टर। एक मिनट एक मिनट, क्या अभी ना आपको बोल रहा हूं, हां भाई
उसका ये बंदा
एक्सपल्स ना, हां उसका जो मेरा जो एयर बॉक्स है ना वो कटा हुआ है, वो ज्यादा हवा अंदर आने देता है, मिट्टी विट्टी उसमें एयर फिल्टर चोक हो चुका है।
अच्छा,
सिंपल सी बात है, एयर फिल्टर पूरा चोक हो चुका है तो उसको ऑल्टीट्यूड पे हवा मिल ही नहीं रही है।
क्या चाहिए तो कल खोलेंगे तो मजा आएगा, ऐसे
डिस्प्रेन चाहिए। मैं तो अभी हाँ, और उसको बस आज किसी तरीके से खींच के चला देनी है, कल उसका एयर फिल्टर खुलेगा,
दर्द हो गया किसी,
साफ होगा बाइक वापस एकदम प्रॉपरली चलेगी।
नहीं तो भाई डर नहीं, हिमालयन हायर करा लियो,
मैं वही करूंगा, हिमालयन हायर करनी पड़ेगी।
क्या मजाक है यार, अभी ना बट अगर अपनी एक्सपल्स नहीं चलाएगा तो फिर कौन चलाएगा,
स्पीड मंक्स वालों को बुलाना पड़ेगा मुझे लग रहा है।